Hi, Cora. I'm picking up some familiar darkness readings. The same sort of energy the pyramids give off.
My hidden have reported Scorn smuggling pyramid tech into the throne world. Likely on behalf of this witness. Stay cautious, but see what you can learn.
We're on it.
Oh. you would win, and I would lose. And so I knew I would need a way to reach you, even after death. To set the record straight. I couldn't leave you with so many mysteries still unsolved. In these hallways, my memory lives on. Here, I left you all the answers you crave. Bring your curiosities to me. Let me tell you some stories.
Thank you. Children of the Witness wage a war. It spans centuries and galaxies. They see the fall of thousands of civilizations, the silencing of millions of thoughts. In the mind of one of these warriors lives the memory of an ancient weapon, a blade that cuts with the shining edge of beautiful, terrible logic. Through a game of riddles, I steal this memory for myself. I make the weapon mine, but I do not keep it. I use it as a lure.
Getting quiet again? It's not you. She does that on big cases.